Tappers, welcome to Tap Dance Tutorial at Home. This is Anna, and today I would like to give you some tips if you are, for example, in a flat and that you want to practice the tap dancing even though you have neighbors. Look what I have. So first I've put, so I have carpet here. I've put some foam tiles that you can find on Amazon. I will put every link, all the links on the description below. Then I have a wood board. So this one, see, it's like, I think it's 1.8 millimeters thick. On top of it, I simply put this linoleum. This is for living room and kitchen. I will put the link as well. And that's really absorbing the sound. The only problem that I see at the moment with this linoleum is that it's not very smooth. So I feel a resistance. I do this, for example. I feel clearly a resistance, but this resistance that you can feel and that maybe gives you the impression that, like, that you are half your potential, basically, it's not a bad thing, because when you arrive on a proper tap dance floor, you're gonna fly after this, after practicing on something with a bit of resistance. So it can be your friend as well. Other thing I wanted to mention is that I like this size because it's not too small. So that's it. Now you know that you can practice at home even if you're living in a flat. Alright, that's it guys. Have a great day. Don't forget to subscribe and to give a thumbs up to the video. And I'll see you on the next one. Bye!